The American mink are not indigenous to the UK. They're in the wild because the mink farmers released them when mink stopped being fashionable back in the 60s. Their usual prey are smaller birds like moorhen and coots. But here is a very rare piece of footage, a mink attacking a young swan. The cygnet was shocked but unharmed. Do you want to see it again? And there you have it, probably the only picture of a swan with a mink collar attached.